Jeez. Good. So, this drug that stops the parasite growth, have you ever made it before, or is it just a theory?
When I was working in the medical lab, my brother asked me to research a method of suppressing the parasite. Of course, back then, we didn't extract the hormones directly. We synthesized them in the lab.
So, he was looking to protect himself from his own terrorist scheme. He wanted a way out, is that it?
I don't know. I know he didn't bring the drug with him here. I have no idea what he intended to use it for. You think I'm just making excuses, but Carlito kept things from me.
Even if this, even if you do manage to make this drug, it won't completely cure me, will it?
I'm afraid not. When the effect wears off, the parasite will develop as it normally would, continuing the zombification process.
Fat lot of good that does me. Well, it's the only hope I've got now.